morning, Chief Meteorologist Allison Ray. A couple of showers moving through overnight, and we could have another round of showers for the afternoon on Saturday, but mainly for areas inland. We have a cold front coming on through, just not going to do too much to our weather except for bring a few stray showers, but also some breezy conditions. The temperatures are going to make a subtle drop Saturday night into Sunday morning. I think you'll notice somewhat of a difference. Saturday, 2:30, a couple more showers working their way through places like Vermont Road, even over to Palmdale, and then we'll dry out for the rest of the evening. Saturday night and into Sunday will be somewhat cooler, into the low 60s, and then we'll see even cooler weather potentially late next week. Upper 60s tomorrow morning ahead of that cold front. Couple of showers overnight and also throughout the morning and afternoon tomorrow. 85 degrees. Afternoon hours look a little bit more inland. We'll start off with some cloud cover and then throughout the day, or really throughout the evening, clearing skies. Losing an hour of sleep for the weekend. 85 on Sunday. A good looking day on Sunday, just rather breezy.